have another pretty good size. Well, I got a big Dollar Tree haul, but this is not all of it. There's still some more over there. So try not to make this long. Y'all get about sick of me hearing me say that, aren't you? Okay, I've kind of got it in categories. So we'll start with the essentials first. Well, yeah, essentials first. Okay, I bought, you got three of the Scotties. Three of those. And that's the other one. Such a pretty pattern. Love those. Got hubby the stars and striped lemon lime, because I can't seem to get his sodas at Walmart. They keep saying that they're out of stock. So I picked up a thing of bowls. They're 20 ounce bowls. Another pack of 40 paper plates. I hope that don't fall. Two more of the bathroom tissue. I'll get these put away when I get done. And I like to keep these around because I use these for so many things. They're the 2.5 gallon of the jumbo size storage. These are 14 3/8 by 16 inch. So you get 5 in a box. So I got 2 boxes. That will be, we always need those. Okay, then moving on over to, I think they're on the ground, on the floor rather. I always pick up these when I go to Walmart, or Dollar Tree, that is. Pick up 2 more of those. Love their Fisher-Price wipes, the water wipes. I think I'm going to put those right here. I don't mind doing hauls. Just putting the stuff away. Okay. Okay, let's do these right here. I went ahead and picked up a couple of these 20 little mini clear lights, Christmas lights. I like to keep those in case I might want to use them for something. Put them on the little trees, you know, the little Christmas trees or whatever. So those will be put in with the Christmas stuff when I take everything down. I probably could just, I think I'll just set them right here. That way I know where it's at. I got me a dual port car charger, recircuit for my car. I'm thinking I'm needing one. I know I need the other thing that plugs in the wall, whatever you want to call that. I know I need that. This is a personal item, but I'm going to add that into this category. Lady Speed Stick Zero Simply Clean deodorant, 1.4 full ounces, invisible deodorant. And this here is bonus 25% more power stick for her. Powder fresh. Shiny too. So thought I would try those. I use the Sure Unscented and I really like it. It really stops the summertime because, I don't know, for a woman, I have to have a pretty good deodorant, and I've been using the Sure now for a long time, but I think I'll try those just to see. see if they work for me, because I'd like to switch to something else. Okay. They had the wizard. I'd already got some of this in the other haul, but this is a different fragrance. This is Wizard Morning Mist. And I don't know what it smells like. And then they had the Room Mist in the Morning Mist. So, that's, I don't think I've checked this out. I'm gonna get some over there. Yeah. These are very, very light. Even got on my hand. It smells good. It does. I like that. So I just picked up one of each. Okay, let's see. I picked up Perfect Purity Metallic Free After Shower Deodorant. Cornstarch Body Powder. Fresh scent. Got that. And I got two more of the spray disinfectant, and you get 6 full ounces of the Home Bright. And picked up a couple of those. Let's see, yeah. And they had quite a bit. I thought I got more than two. And they probably was over there. I think I got two more bags. Three. Actually, I got one. One, two, three. But those. I don't know what's in there. I don't know if that's a Walmart bag. This is where my hauls are over here. That I was telling y'all about. I only got one bag that's full. And then, oh my goodness. I found some things at my Dollar Tree. I'm so thrilled about. Anyway. Got two, and they're the 8-inch from Westcott. Anyway, got a black handle one and a red handle one, and I'm always needing scissors, but I thought I got some more, but maybe over there in that bag. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna set them right there. Two. Isn't it cute? I got this for Gary. He likes the little campers too. So I got this for him to put out in his workshop or his CB room or his man cave or whatever you want to call it. Anyway, I got that for him. So now he gets to finally take that out there to his snack. He's been waiting on that. Okay, this is, oops. I should have got a chair right on that. Doggone it. Okay, now that is, well, I'm not going to pick up all of these, y'all, because they were hidden. We tried the chocolate ones, and this here is the vanilla, excuse me. Nose itches. vanilla cream cakes. And the chocolate ones are really good. So, we'll check these out, because Gary, he just can't tolerate chocolate much anymore, and just gives him indigestion something awful. So, I got those mostly for him, and I have to pick up his popcorn. That's his too. I'm gonna have the table full over here. I picked up 3-4 packs of the Shasta Twist. Like I say, I can't get his sodas from Walmart. They're out. Except 2-liter bottles. I didn't get him two liter bottles, and I don't know what he's got left. But he also drinks tea. And this time when I went, well, not just one time when I went. This is the first time I went, and then I'm mixing them up is what I'm doing. But anyway, they had my soup. That's what I had for supper tonight. Soup. I always add to it. I opened up a can of diced potatoes, and I opened up, I like those small cans of peas and carrots, and I put that in there, and then I put some tomato paste, and just a dash, and Mrs. Dash. Mix it up and let it simmer for a little while, and man, it was good. I ate two little big bowls with about that many crackers. Really good. So anyway, I got all that they had. I really did. Shame on me, I know, but 2, 4, 6, 7 cans. So I got those. All right, now that is the food. I have been, okay, I will move into miscellaneous is what I'm going to call it. I have been looking ever since I first saw these hauled. They had both at our Dollar Tree. I only just picked up the one though. I thought they would be heavier and would feel more durable, but they're not. Do these hold up for y'all? You know, y'all that bought these, thought they came out last, didn't they come out last summer or something? I think. Pretty sure. But they didn't come out here. And I don't go to Jonesboro. I haven't been to Jonesboro in a good while. So, you know, I just go to my Dollar Tree. If they don't have it, then I don't get it. But, you know, I don't. What did y'all do with yours? Did you hang it up on your porch or what? You know, because I'm not sure what to do with it now that I got it. But I guess I'll figure something out. But hey, if you got any suggestions what you've done with yours, let me know. And I will do that. Let's see. This will go with garden stuff. And I don't even have a place to put that yet. I'll put it right there. Okay, got some exciting things coming up. Okay, make this very long. Okay, Theoni, Thrifty Divas. That's her channel. Y'all, pretty much everybody knows Theoni. She hauled. The red truck the other day in her haul, and I like to flipped. Now I think hers was Hot Wheels though, but these here are the, I can't speak that name, M-A-I-S-T-O. Now it says fresh metal, die cast metal. I've never heard of this brand before, but look, it has an old blue truck. Look at that. A blue one. You know, I'm not crazy about the blue, but I had to get it, y'all. So I picked up two. I got one for me and one for my hubby. One for Gary. So hopefully I'll find the red truck. But I did find this red truck. But this is not an old red truck. but it was pretty, and I got it. I'd like to trade my little car in on a truck. I think I'd like to have a red truck. I just went and picked it up anyway. I'm a big collector, but I never heard of this brand before. It is, I never heard of them. Have y'all ever heard of that brand? You know, comment down below and let me know if you have. It's the first time for me. Now, before, that's not exactly Valentine's. But anyway, I keep thinking I'm forgetting something. Look what they have now, y'all. The tape dispenser they have. Unicorn, my TV's on. Look, a unicorn. I've got the flamingo. I use it. In fact, I think it's in my craft room. I haven't seen it in a while. Oh boy, oh, it hadn't got lost in all my stuff. But it's so cute. I just got one. I wish I would have gotten two. Because, I'm thinking about my Valentine giveaway. I want to do that. So, if they got them when I go back, I'm going to pick up one to put in the giveaway. And I should have. But I didn't think about it at the time. I had other things on my mind. I was so absolutely thrilled to find these. The unicorn soap. Look at that. And the green. And they had the blue. I really only needed one, because after you empty it, you can always refill it. But I don't know. I just went ahead and picked up both of them. This is the only ones they had now. I seen pink, I believe. Or purple. Forget who it was that I saw haul these the first time. And that's what they found. But there's only two colors they had at my store. This is a fresh pear scented. The green. And this one is apple scented. I said, you know, that's kind of backwards. I know pear is green and an apple is green, but they probably should have went ahead and said, you know, this apple scented, but oh well. And they're shiny. They have glitter. They have glitter in them. Really pretty. I'm just thrilled to death that I found those. Really, 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 really thrilled. Okay, I keep sliding backwards. I'm about to knock Santa Claus off. Knock him down. Okay. I'm going to try real hard to go through this. Now, this all is Valentine, except for this. This is not Valentine, but this is so pretty. I just had to get it. I'm not a purple fan, but it's a pretty purple. Corrugated file holder. So, yeah, I got that. I'm going to put this in my bedroom and use it for something when I get my bedroom all straightened up like I want to. So I'm going to pitch that right over there. Okay, now the rest of the stuff is Valentine's. I probably won't be getting much more Valentine things except for getting something for my grandkids, because I don't need it. I don't need it. What I got was pretty much what I didn't need, but I got. I went ahead and got the stamps. I have the truck. You rock. Hugs. A heart. And someone said that's a gnome. Yeah, that's what it is. Doesn't really look like one that much, though. And then another one is a different kind of heart. And then another one says XOXO and love. Love never fails. You can't see them, I know. But so cute. And they had all three. There's three or four of these. But this is the one I wanted. And just has love all the way around. I also want to put this in my bedroom. I'm going to use it for my bedroom. And this, I wasn't real sure. But I couldn't go away without getting it. Not real sure what I'm going to do with it yet. But it's the little bucket. It's real cute. Little pail, should I say. I guess that's what you call it. It should be a pail. Really not time for candy yet, but these are so cute. You get the rose in his mouth. Oh, I love it. I want that doggy there. Of course, I wouldn't mind having him either. Golden Retriever, I think. There's a lab. Oh, a lab's black. Yeah, he's a Golden Retriever. And they're, you only get three pieces, it says. Oh, three. Oh, that's the calorie count. Never mind. A proud USA company. The hearts. Hearts, candies, and there. Silver and red, I believe, is the only colors that's in there. Oh, here we go. The bottom. Let me see. Anyway, I picked up those. I gotta put these somewhere where they won't get. Well, they shouldn't get. Okay. By the time I got there, because our stores, they get them out, and then they don't get no more out. I know they got the big one with the truck on there, but all they had was the small one. But I went ahead and got it anyway. So cute. And it looks like that on the inside. Real cute. And then they didn't have the big, other big box. I call it the box, like this, the red truck. But that's okay. I've got this size. And this is not the smallest one, but it's next to the smallest one. Happy Valentine's Day, fresh delivery. And then on the truck it says love. So I got that, and I got these felt stickers. You get 18, and they are cupcakes. Isn't that cute? So, I don't know. Maybe I'll use these to put them on my, maybe I'll put them on my tree. Okay. I got these. It's garland. And they're 6 feet. I just got the all red. And they're very shiny. There you go. See that? Very shiny. And I picked up two. And hopefully that'll be enough to go on my little white tree back here, because that's what I'm thinking about doing. Is decorating it. I'm going to take my decorations down from, my Christmas decorations off of it. And fix it for Valentine's Day. So I'm taking my big tree down. But that's what I thought. That's what I thought I'd do. Fit right in there. Okay. And excuse me, even though I know I have one of these Valentine's trucks from last year, this is totally different. This here, I've not seen this before with the hearts and the gems on the back. Isn't it pretty? So, I thought if nothing else, if I don't get the time or whatever, you know, time gets away from me, does a lot of us, I went ahead and picked up two. Because if nothing else, I will just use these to put on my door, both doors, my carport door and my front door. So that would be my, you know, my Valentine's wreaths. Non-wreaths, but still Valentine-y anyway. So, okay, that's that. And I might have showed this one to y'all already. I'm not sure if I have or not. And it's got the tin. I just chose this one. I didn't want, because I can leave this one up all the time. I may go ahead and put it in here in the dining room somewhere. Probably maybe right over there. I think it's where I'm going to put it. And I like it. I really do. But they're bold. I don't know why. Every time we get things like this right here, they're bold at our Dollar Tree. More things here, y'all, and then I'm going to call this one. I got just one of these at first. That was before I saw the second time when I went and I saw those red trucks. I thought, well, I'm just going to get one and I might just go ahead and put it on my door instead of making a wreath. Because I don't seem to ever get the time to do that. I got some other things in mind for videos. Y'all, hang out with me. Stay tuned. But yeah, that's what I just got one. Does it have? Yes, it does. It does have the little ribbon thing. I'm not sure if I'll do that or just go ahead and hook it there. But anyway, I'll figure that out when it comes time. Okay, got that. Put that right on there. Ah! And I found these love bombs. Add a shimmery tint and scent to your bath. Lavender scented bath bombs. Not very lavender-y to me, but pretty package. Can't see, of course. And they are by the Greenbrier. No. They are Centric Beauty, New York. So, got that. And this one is cotton candy. They smell good though. They're not real strong. I guess you just get one, and it's that size right there. They're small, like that. Anyway, that's right there. I'm almost positive I didn't show you these already. I might have. I don't think I did though. I got these when I went the other a week ago or so. I had a tough time. I don't know if y'all did or not. Tough time finding a good one because it's got, looks like where it's got little border scratches on it or whatever. And I just went through a whole bunch of them. And this was the best one that I could find. It's got a big long scratch down it right there. Let's see if you can see that. But, you know, I had to get it anyway. They not only done that, this came off. Well, that was on there good, wasn't it? And I had a rough time trying to find a good one of this one, too. But there is the camper. Follow your heart. Look, put them together. Look at that. That's so cute. So, yeah, the thing came off. But that's okay. I'll put it back on there. So I'll stick it on there for right now. And later on, I will put it in. Okay, y'all. That is the haul. And I am going to have more, but I made this one too long. I didn't mean to make it 32 minutes. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate it so much, and thank you so much for your love, your time to watch my videos. Thank you for taking time to watch my videos. I appreciate it so very much. I love you all, and please like and subscribe and share. Comment, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Probably get it tomorrow, recorded tomorrow, and get some content out there for y'all. I love you all. Thank you so much. Please be careful. God bless you, and I will see you later.